That's funny. Kippo.
Kill the rogue. Play around, swipe. Stream snipe. With the second. Rank one legend.
Well, face.
Me never lose. Play with priest.
Oh, this is decent.
Play my beast. Taste my steel. Taste my skill. Me choose to go face. Me don't need to trade. Everybody knows that a face is the place.
Play a cleric.
Me choose to go face. Me don't need to trade. Everybody knows that a face is the place. So if the face lays taunt, we still go face. If the face lays taunt, we still go face.
So one thing that Fibonacci had discussed is like using, instead of playing Shredders, you play the Corcoran Elites if you want to make it more facey. But when I tried it out, I felt like it, like, yeah, it's maybe helps you against control matchups because you got to smork them down. But then against some of the aggro matchups, the Corcoran Elites just weren't sticky enough. Like, you kind of need sticky stuff on the board to control it. Alright, see you around, big girls. This is a bit weak to Cabal. He can corn Cabal here. Seems like he's playing more control. If he's playing Wild Pyro and the Injured Blade Master and like Akanai Soul, it's like more of the standard kind, not Dragon. I think I don't want to use my axe though on this. I want to save the axe because I probably want the axe to go face. In this case, I want to prevent all the card draw possible. So best top deck would be Rag here, and then we can follow up with Nefarian. Hopefully have enough to finish off the game. Oh darn, I made somebody mad. And thanks for staying, Palop. Yeah. He needs to just like play Holy Nova here, I think. Just hit Sylvanas in, play Holy Nova, heal himself. That will give us a free way to kill Sylvanas and then play Nefarian. And then what do we want from Nefarian? Thought Steal? Oh man, he has a combo wombo. Oh, at least he gives up Sylvanas, though. Oh, Rag. Do we go for Rag?
I couldn't help but notice your pain.
My pain?
It runs deep. Share it with me.
I think I'm gonna play on Curve. Like he'll still be in rag range in the next turn. They'll never take me alive. I'm getting high with my 4-5. Cocked on these suckers, time to die. Even as a youngster, causing ruckus on the back of the bus. I was a fool all through high school, kicking up dust. But now I'm labeled as a troublemaker. Who can you blame? Smoking weed help me take away the pain. So I'm hopeless, rolling down the freeway, swerving. Don't worry, I'm about to crash upon the curb. Cause my business bloody. Maybe if they tried to understand me, what should I do? I had to feed my fucking family. What else could I do? I'm slanging with the homies, fuck hanging with them phonies in the club. Got my mind, no danger. Never been a stranger to homicide. My city's full of gangbangers and drive-bys. Why do we die at an early age? He was so young, but still a victim of the 12 gauge. My memories of a corpse, mind full of sick thoughts. And I ain't going back to court, so fuck what you thought. I'm drinking in the sea, running from my enemies. Will I live to be 23? It's so much pain. Well, let's see what's in his hand. Maybe he has Ysera. Years and years of that rough life, running crazy wild as a kid, and growing tough with a knife, and living tripe from the regular, walking out competitors. See a figure moving, chase them down like the fucking predator. Get in trouble every day in school, act a fool, and you know I had to break every rule. Showing off for the bitches, cause I had the mad breath, so I had to watch. When it was time to step, but my grime is the grimiest with love for me. Go pop pop, it's in the chucker. That was pretty fun. Shadow Madness. So now we know, yes, Shadow Madness. Bro got hit off of the back and started selling coke. And now the money's looking lovely. Hop the drop top and now the bitches wanna rub me. Kick them the game, it's all the same. I kick it back, yo. Give them slack, yo. And now they label me the Mac. So this is susceptible to Shadow Madness. What's he gonna do? He's like, he just hits it into the slime. He needs to have Shadow Madness holding Nova to really do anything. But we have Lethal on board right now. So he has like run Shadow Madness. He has to run the slime into Shield Maiden. Or light bomb. They got me mobbing like I'm loped and ready to get my slug on. I load my clip and slip my motherfucking gloves on. I ain't scared to blast only suckers if they test me. Trucks, I got my Glock, got a player if they press me. Bust some motherfuckers with a passion. Better duck us, I ain't looking when I'm blasting. I'm a nut and drinking in the sea and getting high on the lookout for my enemies. Don't want to die, tell me why. Cause the stress getting major. A buck 50 cross the face with my razor. What can I do but be a thug until I'm dead and gone? Shadow Madness holding Nova takes the entire turn, so I guess I'm okay with that. Wow, second shrink Meister Cabal combo. Don't let him make you worry, keep swinging at me suckers till you worried. I was born and raised. Hell, I'm nigga from the gutter, word the mother on touch. I'm kicking dust up, ready to bust. I'm on the scene, steady mugging me. Until they kill me, I'll be living this life. I know you feel me, there's so much pain. Actually, I'm gonna play some Xbox, man. Have a good night. Alright. Have a good night, Sofaded. Thanks for stopping by. Shadow Madness. And then second Shadow Madness. Light of Naru. Oh, wow, this game is really going to the bitter end here. Black Shadow Mad props to LNR Bree, he does alright by me. But it's late, I'm tired, so I'm gonna go now. Alright, have a good night, Pop. Thanks for stopping by. Your asshole with the drop that freeze niggas right where they stand for the Alright, please, no more. No more. Just let me have this game. Thank you.